Hi, I'm Dequan Xu from SAP Cloud ERP. Today, I'd like to show you the highlights on sales in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502. First, I'm excited to show you an efficient way to manage price agreements in sales contracts. What does this mean for you? You can maintain condition records related to contracts, including scales, in a straightforward manner. Furthermore, you can perform partner authorization checks for release orders based on customer hierarchy. Why is this feature beneficial? It enables you to create contract-specific condition records, allowing special prices for particular products to your end customers. In the SAP Fiori app, Manage Sales Contract, you can manage the price agreements for the sold to party. You can maintain all the contract-related condition records of price agreements, including scales. Moreover, when dealing with quantity and value contracts, the released sales orders can effectively use the referenced price agreements. Second, we are going to talk about the new way to create Debit Memo requests with ease. You can create Debit Memo requests through Spreadsheet upload. How does this feature help you? With our SAP Fiori app called Import Debit Memo Request, you can upload spreadsheet containing the required data to create Debit Memo Request. You can view all imports regarding their overall processing status, import time, and the number of successful and failed creations. This feature lets you create Debit Memo Request more efficiently through mass uploads capabilities. No more manual entries, simply upload your spreadsheet and you are all set. This feature aims to save you time and streamline the process. If you want to know more, check my What's New blog post, visit the SAP community, and learn more details about what's new in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502 release. Thanks for watching this video and see you next time.